Gentlemen, welcome to Bass at the Beach, and here we go with the first match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and is for the Million Dollar Championship.
Here we go. This is the Million Dollar Championship is on the line. Sting did his upper challenge. And, well, upper challenge is happening right now. Here comes Sting. Open challenge. Away kickoff, Bass at the Beach. Need all that. Let's get into the match. And here we go. And a spine buster from Robert Gibson to Sting. Oh, Sting now. Leg. Oh! Both men lock up. He's gonna hit him. Oh! We're gonna do that. Oh, man. Now, so we got champ versus champion match. Oh! AJ will be in action against Chris Benoit. AJ said he won a match. He's one of the first one. He ain't gonna defend his championship until SummerSlam. Oh! Sting. Yeah, whoa, what the heck? Five, Rick Morton.
Six.
Man, the Sting's face, and Sting told him to get the hell out of his face. Oh. Oh. This thing. Oh, oh, oh. And Robert Gibson now. Oh, close line. Oh, that was nice. Robert Gibson out. Oh! And oh! Yeah, what a shot that was. Ooh! Uh-oh. Sting now. Scorpion death drop. Sting now. Oh, what a close line. Oh! Yeah, Sting. Let's hit the Scorpion. Jeff Locken. Does Kurt hit it? Yes, it does. And Sting picks up the win. Kick off the show. There you go. You got, that was a good way to kick off the show. Great bout between these two. And Sting retains. The next match is the champion versus champion match. Chris Benoit versus AJ. Here comes AJ. I hope this is going to be a good one. Oh. Oh, that was nice. Power drive right there from Benoit. Now to go for three amigos. And now AJ gets clotheslined over, and AJ now. Oh my gosh. Now crossface locked in. Oh no. Rope break. Guess his foot was on the ropes. Not like it. Now, Benoit, what's he planning on doing? Going for a flying headbutt, where it connects? Yes, it does! And this one, Benoit, one, two, three, and picks up the win over AJ. You can't be mad at that, because he's the World Heavyweight Champion for a reason. World Heavyweight Champion picks up the win over the Intercontinental Champion. Chris Benoit, don't play. Chris Benoit, pick up the win. On Bass at the Beach. Anyway, the next match is coming up. The triple threat match, CJ versus AJ Styles versus Diamond Dallas Page is next. And ladies and gentlemen, here we go with the next match on Bass at the Beach. Triple threat match for the NWA Toughest Championship. comes AJ Styles. This is return of CJ2. And here it comes. Guys back. Television championship is on the line. Look at CJ just standing there. You know, AJ Styles and Donovan's fans do not like each other. Oh, that was nice of CJ. They have to roll us out the ring for that one. Guess these are just showing off. Good to see him back though. Even though he's in the Million Dollar Corporation. Like, don't be like AJ who lost to Chris Benoit earlier before this match. Oh! Oh, that was nice spine buster from DDP. DDP choking AJ Styles in the corner. Oh my gosh. Look how it makes the with basically NWA, WCW, and TNA now. Like, these different promotions. One, two, three. The NWA, WCW was the NWA. For, you know, WCW split from NWA, and no story there. The Crockett's. Oh man, DDP now. Got CJ up, and CJ probably gonna take a big suplex right now. Yes, he is. And suplex. Oh! Yeah, He's hitting out. Oh, a jab with a shot. Oh, and a clothesline. That could be it. And kick out. Styles now. Oh! I see that. Look at CJ. Oh, that was close. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. Look at DDP. Oh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, what a shot from Diamond Dallas Page. Now DDP going for a suplex. Oh! Oh my gosh, this could be it. One, two. Oh, close. That was so close. That was now, oh! Oh my gosh, and the Styles Clash. Oh my gosh, bruh. That was very close. Oh, look at CJ. Oh. Okay, that was paid. Well, he still got his finisher. Huh? He don't got his finisher no more, but. Oh, look at CJ now. Oh, a super kick. Oh my gosh. Oh dang. Oh no. Oh my gosh. Oh. But he's still gonna go for a cover. Yeah. You see that now? Oh! CJ, oh my gosh! CJ is doing amazing right now. Look at him! Now German. Oh. No, the French is gonna stay there. And, oh my gosh, what a Snapdragon. That could be it. Yes. Oh. No. And a diamond cutter. See, I didn't see that. That one could have covered. Oh. Yeah, that guy see it. That dog could have came out of nowhere. I didn't see that card coming. Oh. Oh, man. Look at CJ. Oh! Oh! See it now? Oh! Now go for the cover. That is it, and CJ retains. CJ retains the NWA Television Championship. Wow. And here we go with Savage versus Hogan. Was the hardcore champion, Macho Man Randy Savage. Hopefully this is going to be a great bout. This is an all-title match. But I'm actually still thinking about booking the Elimination Chamber at SummerSlam though. Other champions from different brands. Well, the champions that took titles from a different brand will be in that match. And here we go. That doesn't work for me, brother. Hogan versus Savage. I gotta like this song. Dun, 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 dun. Savage, Hogan. Here we go. Let's take down Hogan. Stomping away, open. Oh! Yeah, I'm still thinking about booking that Elimination Chamber. Everyone's become all the champions to take all the gold. I'm talking about all the gold in that match. The Savage, Sting, AJ, and two other people could be in that match. Got him in a sleeper hold. Oh! There, DT. Another DT. Kick out at one. That's that ball spot in his head. Don't mess with the Macho Man. Oh my gosh. You know, Hogan's not even put, like, come on, man. I swear, it's Savage jobs to Hogan, bro. Oh my gosh. I hope you don't. Just get out. Okay. Probably gonna get out of this one. Or he's gonna get out of this one. That's a stunner. Big boot. Hogan stalking Savage with a body slam. Oh, don't tell me, don't tell me. L leg drop. One, two. Okay, good, good, good. Oh, man. So, Savage. spots from Hogan. Oh, leg drop. Oh, my gosh. Well, that's it. Well, yep, and leg drop. Yeah, that's it. One, two. Oh, thank goodness. Savage kicks out. Job, Donnie.
Just making sure of the service. One chance.
Two. Three. Oh. Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna drop.
Breaks it. Boom. Please don't. One, two, good. Kick out. Oh.
To the back of the Macho Man.
Savage. Body slam and a leg drop. Wow, just wow. One, two, three. Nice. No, Hogan, being Hogan, I'm not gonna put over Savage. Don't work for me, brother. Savage. Who's this dog calling me? That's it.
Yeah, I'm shaking my head too. Just wow.
Here we go with the next match on Bass at the Beach. DJ versus the Great Muta for the NWA National Championship. It's in the NWL. Oh, wow. Here comes the Great Muta. The legend himself.
All right, that's it. Intro.
Now let's get started to the match. And a kick out. You now, oh! Oh man! That could be it, one, a kick out. Oh wow. Stomping away, Muda stomping away on DJ. And DJ, well, on the same show as his brother, CJ. His little brother. CJ returned to his championship. Retained the NWA Television Championship. Let's see if DJ will be able to defeat the Great Muda to become the NWA's National Champion. Yeah. Oh, the clothesline. Oh my gosh, what a spear. Oh, gosh, this can do. Could be it for Muda. Oh! One, two, oh, my gosh! And DJ wins the NWA National Championship. He wins it. Wow. He wins! He won it! Wow.